Police just released this surveillance photo of two suspects in a stabbing in Silver Spring. They say this started May 8th around 4 in the morning with a fight outside of a business on Bonifant Street. A few minutes later, one of the people involved in the fight returned with another person and stabbed the victim before taking off. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Solvers of Montgomery County. There's a $10,000 reward for information leading to an arrest. Matt Yurus, WJZ.